Weightlifting continued at the Rio Centro Pavilion 2 with the women's 58 kilo class. The Thai supporters expected great things from their lifters. In Olympic competition, competitors must complete a successful lift in the snatch before they proceed to the clean and jerk in the next stage. Thailand's Sukanya Srisarat loaded up the bar with an Olympic record 110 kilos. Her lift enough to put her top of the standings at the end of the first phase, to the delight of her fans. Her compatriot Pimar Siwakay was silver medalist in London, and she was determined not to let the gold medal go without a struggle. Hien Chung Kuo of Chinese Taipei successfully lifted 129 kilograms but went for more in an attempt to win gold. It was not to be, but any medal was still a fine achievement for a lifter who feared her career was over after a weight landed on her 2 years ago in training. Then Srisarat attempted 130 kilograms. Thais could celebrate with Srisarat, a champion in her first Olympic Games. Silver for Siwakay, Hien Chung Kuo with a brave bronze medal.